Hey there, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. I'm Katora Janine, and I'm going to show you how to do this Bantu knot out. These are the items that you will need for this hairstyle, not necessarily these certain products, but you need some type of curl cream, mousse, leave-in conditioner, and water bottle, a comb, and then clips to hold your hair in place. Alright, so getting started here, you just want to part your hair into sections of about the width of an inch. That should be enough depending on how thick or how thin your hair is. You're going to start off with your Lotta Body Wrap Me Mousse or any type of mousse that you have. And then you're going to follow it with any type of curl cream that you have. Right now, I'm like really in love with this Talia Wahid curl cream. That's what I suggest, but any type of curl cream will work. You're going to work that into your hair and you're going to begin to do your Bantu knot. And what you're going to do is you're just going to take your hair and twist it as tight as you can until your hair twists on its own. That first initial twist that your hair does, you're going to hold that down and continue to twist your hair as you wrap it around forming your knot. And basically that is your Bantu knot. And you do that all over your head. If the back of your hair is short like mine, then just take a couple of pumps of your mousse, work that throughout your head, and you want to do this quickly because the mousse dries pretty fast. What you'll do is just take a little bit of the curl cream and basically do finger coils throughout the back. You don't have to part this. There's no right or wrong way to do it. All you want to do is basically curl that so when you take your knots out, it matches with the rest of your head. So just a couple of pumps of mousse, curl cream, and finger coils all around, and you should be good to go on the back. I always put a little oil on my hands before I go and take out my knots. That is just to ensure that, you know, you get that shine and you take them down carefully, okay? Once you take them down, you begin to separate, picking apart carefully your curls as to not mess the curl pattern up. And then once you do that, you take a wide tooth comb, fluff it up, thicken it up, and make sure that you take a mirror to go in the back and make sure that you're not missing any spots where your parts are. You don't want any parts to show. And then you take some gel or edge control, whatever it is that you use, slick down those baby hairs in the front, and you're good to go. I'm sorry. Thank you all for watching. I really appreciate it if you would leave some comments and just let me know what you would like to see in the future. And like and subscribe. Thanks. Talk to you all later.